Okay, that should update the attack delay bar to where the player is at. Okay, so if I press the T key, okay, I think I'll just need to slightly modify the position. Okay, if I press the T key, and now it appears on top of my character. Okay, so we do not need this, we do not need this. Okay, but we need the attack delays. Okay, and in our attack method, okay, we will call the HUD manager to show the attack delay bar. So if I attack, okay, so for wave, we do not need to show the delay bar because there isn't any delay. Okay, so if I press X to attack, okay, the delay bar is not shown. Okay, but now let's test the same thing for fireball and heavy wave. Okay, so if I press the X key. Okay, looks like the delay from the attack is not the same as the timing. So over here, okay, maybe I need to divide it by 10. Okay, let's try heavy wave. Okay, so if I press the X key. Okay, looks like dividing by 10 works. Okay, and yes, I see the little gray bar. So that's what I'm going to fix now. Okay, most likely it has something to do with the bar not updating its, the mass of the bar not updating its position. Okay, let's go to the view bar. Okay. So okay, this is our mouse. Okay, if it's not vertical and it's reverse, meaning that it goes from left to right. Okay. Okay, so for 0.1 or 0.2. Two six. Okay, if there's 0.01, this is 1%. Okay, this is 20%. key value starts from 0. Okay, so this is 1%. Okay, so if I press, oh wait, new. If I attack, okay, the bar still shows. If I press attack, okay, for some reason the bar still shows. Looks like this is a bug that I have to fix by today. Okay, so this has to be on the top of the list to fix. Okay, but for today, I guess I have streamed enough, so the next live stream should be this weekend. So I hope you have a great day ahead. And all the best to your game project as well. So see you around and have a great day ahead.